आर्सेनिकम एल्बम एलेंस की नोट्स वाइट ऑक्साइड ऑफ अर्निका ग्रेट फ्रस्ट्रेशन विथ रैपिड सिंकिंग ऑफ द वाइटल फोर्सेस फेंटिंग द डिस्पोजिशन इज वन डिप्रेसिंग मेलानकोली डिस्पेयरिंग इंडिफरेंट टू एंक्शियस फियरफुल रेस्टलेस फुल ऑफ एंग्विश थ्री irritable sensitive peevish easily vexed the greater the suffering the greater the anguish restlessness and fear of death mentally restless but physically too weak to move cannot rest in any place changing places continually wants to be moved from one bed to another and lies now here now there anxious fear of death thinks It useless to take medicines, is incurable, is surely going to die, dread of death when alone or going to bed. Attacks of anxiety at night, driving out of bed, aggravation after midnight. Burning pains, the affected parts burn like fire, as if hot coals were applied to parts. Amelioration by heat, hot drinks, hot applications burning thirst without special desire to drink the stomach does not seem to tolerate because it cannot assimilate cold water lies like a stone in the stomach it is wanted but he cannot or dare not drink it cannot bear the smell or sight of food colchicum sepia I repeat cannot bear the smell or sight of food great thirst for cold water drinks often but little at a time eats seldom but much gastric derangements after cold fruits ice cream ice water sour beer bad sausage alcoholic drinks strong cheese teething children are pale weak fretful and want to be carried rapidly diarrhea after eating or drinking stool scanty dark colored offensive and whether small or large followed by great prostration hemorrhoids with stitching pain when walking or sitting not at stool preventing sitting or sleep burning pain aggravation by heat fissures make voiding urine difficult breathing asthmatic must sit or bend forward springs cut off bed at night especially after 12 o'clock unable to lie down for fear of suffocation attacks like croup instead of the usual urticaria rapid emaciation with cold sweat and great debility of affected parts marasmus anasarca skin pale waxy earth colored excessive exhaustion from least exertion exhaustion is not felt by the patient while lying still when he moves he is surprised to find himself so weak symptoms generally worse from 1 to 2 p.m. 12 to 2 a.m. skin dry and scaly cold blue and wrinkled with cold clammy perspiration like parchment white and pasty black vesicles and burning pain bad effects from decayed food or animal matter whether by inoculation olfaction or ingestion complaints return annually relations complementary to allium sativa carbovich phosphorus pyrogen arsenic should be thought of in ailments from chewing tobacco alcoholism sea bathing sausage poisoning dissecting wounds and anthrax poison stings of venomous insects aggravation after midnight 1 to 2 a.m. or p.m. from cold drinks or food when lying on affected side or with the head low amelioration from heat in general except headache which is temporarily relieved by cold bathing burning pain relieved by heat Arsenicum album, boric materia medica, arsenious acid, arsenic trioxide. a profoundly acting remedy on every organ and tissue. Its clear-cut characteristic symptoms and correspondence to many severe types of disease make its homeopathic employment constant and certain. Its general symptoms often alone lead to its successful application. Among these, all-prevailing debility, exhaustion, and restlessness with nightly aggravation are most important. Great exhaustion after the slightest exertion. This, with the peculiar irritability of fiber, gives the characteristic irritable weakness. Burning pains, unquenchable thirst, burning relieved by heat, seaside complaints, injurious effects of fruit, especially more watery ones, gives quite an ease to the last moments of life when given in hypotensy. Fear, fright and worry, green discharges, infantile kala azar. Arsenic should be thought of in ailments from alcoholism, ptomaine poisoning, stings, dissecting wounds, chewing tobacco, ill effects from decayed food or animal matter, odor of discharges is putrid in complaints that return annually, anemia and chlorosis, degenerative changes, gradual loss of weight from impaired nutrition, reduces the refractive index of blood serum, maintains the system under the stress of malignancy regardless of location, malarial cachexia, septic infections and low vitality. Mind, great anguish and restlessness, changes place continually, fears of death, of being left alone, great fear with cold sweat, thinks it useless to take medicine, suicidal, hallucinations of smell and sight, despair drives him from place to place, miserly, malicious, selfish, lacks courage, general sensibility increased, sensitive to disorder and confusion, headaches relieved by cold, other symptoms worse, periodical burning pains with restlessness with cold skin, hemicrania with icy feeling of scalp and great weakness, sensitive head in open air, delirium tremens, cursing and raving, vicious, head is in constant motion, scalp itches intolerably, circular patches of bare spots, rough, dirty, sensitive and covered with dry scales, nightly burning and itching, dandruff, scalp very sensitive, cannot brush hair, eyes, burning in eyes with acrid lacrimation, lids red, ulcerated, scabby, scaly, granulated, edema around eyes, external inflammation with extreme painfulness, burning, hot and excoriating lacrimation, corneal ulceration, intense photophobia, better external warmth, ciliary neuralgia with fine burning pain, ears, skin within, raw and burning, thin, excoriating, offensive otorrhea, roaring in ears during a paroxysm of pain, nose, thin, watery, excruciating discharge, nose fills stopped up, sneezing without relief, hay fever and coryza, worse in open air, better indoors, burning and bleeding, acne of nose, lupus, face, swollen, pale, yellow, cachectic, sunken, cold and covered with sweat, expression of agony, tearing, needle-like pains, burning, lips black, livid, angry, circumscribed, flush of cheeks, mouth, unhealthy, easily bleeding gums, ulceration of mouth with dryness and burning heat, epithelioma of lips, tongue, dry, clean and red, stitching and burning pain in tongue, ulcerated with blue color, bloody saliva, neuralgia of teeth, feel long and very sore, worse after midnight, better warmth, metallic taste, gulping of a burning water, throat, swollen, edematous, constricted, burning, unable to swallow, diphtheritic membrane, looks dry and wrinkled, stomach, cannot bear the sight or smell of food, great thirst, drinks much but little at a time, nausea, retching, vomiting after eating or drinking, anxiety in pit of stomach, burning pain, craves acids and coffee, heartburn, gulping up of acid and bitter substances which seem to excoriate the throat, long-lasting eructations, vomiting of blood, bile, green mucus or brown-black mixed with blood, stomach extremely irritable, seems raw as if torn, gastralgia from slightest food or drink, dyspepsia from vinegar, acids, ice creams, ice water, tobacco, terrible fear and dyspnea with gastralgia, also faintness, icy coldness, great exhaustion, malignant symptoms, everything swallowed seems to lodge in the esophagus which seems as if closed and nothing would pass, ill effects of vegetable diet, melons and watery fruits generally, craves milk, abdomen, gnawing burning pains like coals of fire, relieved by heat, liver and spleen enlarged and painful, ascites and anasarca, abdomen swollen and painful, pain as from a wound in abdomen on coughing, rectum, painful spasmodic protrusion of rectum, tenesmus bring burning pain and pressure in rectum and anus, stools small, offensive, dark with much prostration, worse at night and after eating and drinking, from chilling stomach, alcoholic abuse, spoiled meat, dysentery, dark, bloody, very offensive, cholera with intense agony, prostration and burning thirst, body cold as ice, hemorrhoids burn like fire, relieved by heat, skin excoriated about anus, urine, scanty, burning, involuntary, bladder as if paralyzed, albuminous, epithelial cells, cylindrical clot of fibrin and globules of pus and blood, after urinating, feeling of weakness in abdomen, Bright's disease, diabetes, female, menses too profuse and too soon, burning in ovarian region, leucorrhea, acrid burning, offensive thin, pains as from red hot wires, worse least exertion, causes great fatigue, better in warm room, menorrhagia, stitching pain in pelvis extending down the thigh, respiratory, unable to lie down, fear suffocation, air passages constricted, asthma worse midnight, burning in chest, suffocative catarrh, cough worse after midnight, worse lying on back, expectoration scanty, frothy, darting pain through upper third of right lung, wheezing respiration, hemoptysis with pain between shoulders, burning heat all over, cough dry as from sulfur fumes after drinking, heart, palpitation, pain, dyspnea, faintness, irritable heart in smokers and tobacco chewers, pulse more rapid in morning, dilatation, cyanosis, fatty degeneration, angina pectoris with pain in neck and occiput, back, weakness in small of back, drawing in of shoulders, pain and burning in back, extremities, trembling, twitching, spasms, weakness, heaviness, uneasiness, cramps in calves, swelling of feet, sciatica, burning pains, peripheral neuritis, diabetic gangrene, ulcers on heel, paralysis of lower limbs with atrophy. Skin, itching, burning, swellings, edema, eruption. Papular dry, rough, scaly, worse, cold and scratching, malignant pustules, ulcers with offensive discharge, anthrax, poison wounds, urticaria with burning and restlessness, psoriasis, serous, icy coldness of body, epithelioma of the skin, gangrenous inflammations. Sleep, disturbed, anxious, restless, must have head rest by pillows, suffocative fits during sleep, sleeps with hands overhead, dreams are full of care and fear, drowsy sleeping sickness, fever, high temperature, periodicity marked with anemia, septic fevers, intermittent paroxysms incomplete with marked exhaustion, hay fever, cold sweats, typhoid, not too early, often after rest stops, complete exhaustion, delirium, worse after midnight, great restlessness, great heat about 3 a.m., sawdust, modalities. Worse, wet weather after midnight from cold drinks or food. Seashore, right side, better from heat, from head elevated, warm drinks. Complementary, rust, carbovage, phosphorus through jar sickle, antidotal to lead poison. Antidotes, opium, carbo, china, hepar, nux. Chemical antidotes, charcoal, hydrated peroxide of iron, lime water. Dose, 3rd to 30th potency, the very highest potencies often yield brilliant results. Low attenuations in gastric, intestinal and kidney diseases, higher in neuralgia, nerve diseases and skin. But if only surface conditions call for it, give the lowest potencies 2x to 3x trituration, repeated doses advisable.